Okay, this is the eyeball mechanism version 3. The only part I have hooked up right now is just the left to right motion. What you can see is operated by the servo. It's being controlled by a basic stamp over here on the breadboard. Once the other servo is hooked up, then the up and down action will occur this way. As this moves up and down this way, it'll move the eyeballs up and down in the face.